Hey guys, welcome back to the Robbery Real Squad channel. This is episode 26 of the Pokemon Fire Red Randomizer Nuzlocke. The last episode we caught a Jumpluff, which the evolution lineup starts from Hoppit to Skiploom, all the way to Jumpluff as the final. So yeah, that's basically it, and we're just on our way to the next gym if I can get there. Well, yeah, we're on our way to the next gym. We're going for counter. Okay, I shouldn't kill. Okay, just spamming Mirror Cut. Okay, good. We're good. We are good. Igglybuff, alright, we're good. It's just the last one.
Aw, that's so cute.
Alright. We're good on that. Let's just battle this guy. I battle this guy. Kabuto. Oops.
Oh.
Let's just bite. Yeah. Okay, level 33. Yeah, I'm just gonna power level to this mon for now. Until I get a new. Wingo, okay.
Ooh, a Wingo.
Yeah. Excuse me.
But China had some interesting Pokemon.
Okay. Let's just go this way. We have to go this way. Oh, I forgot I had a bike. I don't want to waste too much time. Dilly dally. I heard sleepy Pokemon's here. This is a new route, I think. I believe. Yep, Route 7. Okay, it's a new route. Alright, so let's catch them on here. Here. Let's see what it is. A lantern. Do we caught a...
Nope, we didn't.
I mean a Chinchou. Do we caught a lantern?
No, not yet.
Okay, then. We should be good, then. I'm a quick attack. No, I'm a leech life. It won't do a lot, I think. It shouldn't one shot. Okay, yeah. I didn't. Ugh. This is annoying. Okay, it's just thunder waving. If it's just spamming Thunder Wave, that's okay with me. That's Flail. Let's see how much a Quick Attack would do. I doubt a Quick Attack would do a lot. Okay, that kind of did a lot. I'm gonna do one Leech Life. One more. And put it to sleep. Ooh, that was close. Let's go into Raditz and Sleep Powder. And we should catch this thing. Oh my god. That's like, I think our last encounter made us paralyze. It paralyzed both our mons, our last encounter. Man, stop paralyzing. Okay, good. We're good. Like, chill out. I know you want to keep paralyzing me, but chill. Alright, let's just go to our Pokeballs. Pokeball, go. Let's go. Chinchou. What are we gonna call it?
Let's call it Daphne.
Okay. How do you spell it? D-A-P-H...
N-E.
Okay, that's what I thought. Alright. We didn't catch a lantern, did we?
No, we didn't.
Because apparently it's on our... I think it's because I seen it in battle, maybe.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure we did battle
this. Yeah, a lantern before. But this is the pre-evolve form, so. Okay. It's fine by me. Turn.
Alright. Wait, were we calling it Daphne, or?
Okay, I accidentally. Sorry, my mind is... We'll name the next Pokemon Daphne. The next
if
one.
If it's a girl.
If it's a girl, yeah. I kind of forgot. I actually spelled it. Okay. Let's just check if anyone has any items, just in case. No one has any items. Okay, we're good. Let's just go heal. Okay. I know there's a static Eveemon in here. I'm gonna talk to everybody. This might take the whole episode to talk to everybody. This town's actually big. So I'm not gonna lie. Oh, I'm uphill, so I'm exhausted. Okay. So you went uphill. Okay, this will take a long time. Give item here. That's what I wanted. Okay, who do we give this to first? Do we give it to you, or you?
Chica.
Okay. We'll evolve it first, I think. Or no, let's keep it on it for now. Because I think Chica's the weakest member on our team a bit. Because of it couldn't really take any hits. And it has the weakest moveset, I think. So yeah, we'll just leave it on that way. Okay. Let's go into back here. I think this is the way. Yeah, it's back here. Let me check just in case. Alright. I got lucky, randomized to an EXP share. Okay. Okay, let's go up. It's this way. This way. Okay. It's this way. Alright. Okay. What's it gonna be? I don't know if I should count it. Because, you know, Trapinch. Trapinch is the. This is the fully evolved form of Trapinch. Hmm. And it's just. Should I count it or no? Hmm. No. Because I kind of caught it. I caught a Trapinch already. It's a static mon. Hmm. I don't think I should count it. I already have. I'm not gonna count it. Because I already have a Trapinch. And I can't. It's a species class. Basically, species. What I said in the beginning, species class is where, if you, but like statics don't count. But I'll count it this time because of how much stuff I like Pokemon I have. So, yeah, let's just move you to the dead box because I already have a. Unless you want to make a rule where I give Trapinch extra life or something. What do you want to do? Or you just want to leave it as it is?
Give it extra life.
Okay. Because I can do that too. I think I can do that because it's unfair. It's a static. I'll give Trapinch, which is Munchies, another life. Another life. Because I already got a fight. The thing is, like, that's the thing with static mons. It's annoying because you can't really control, like, what they could be. So, but yeah, I'll just give it another life if that's the case. Yeah, we'll just make our way. Yeah, I was talking to this person. Well, I mean, I saw this person. Obtained a T. Nothing beats their psychs and taught tea. Okay, that's the okay, the tea, you give it to the guard there if I wanted to, but I don't think I want to go that way yet. Let's see. Is there anything here? Okay, we're good. Let's just keep going. I think we're gonna. This is. Oh, if you finish the Pokédex, okay. Okay. Alright, let's keep going. Is there anything else? That's it? Alright, let's go. Alright, now let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! Oh, what is it a T for, actually? I forgot. Is that like it's a key item, I think, yeah. It will sake even the worst thirst. Well, prepared by an old. Okay, so I could give that to the guard there. Alright, I think we're gonna spend our most of our time just walking around and talking to people. Okay. Oh wait, what's it say? Trainer's Market, TV Game Shop, Wise Man Gifts. Okay, I'm just gonna go to every one of those, to be honest. Wait, what is that? Is that a cooler? It's a tel- Oh, it's a telephone. Okay. Alright, let's just go to everywhere. Okay, I don't know what TMs these are. I'm rich anyways. I'm gonna buy every TM. Oh, it says it. I'm dumb. Santum, Whirlpool. Dig is good. Air cutter is eh. Do I want air cutter? It's hit with razor like wind. It has a high crit rate. I'm gonna get wind cutter. I mean, air cutter. Leech life is bad. Bulk up is. These are bad TMs. Oh, God. The only good TM was dig, to be honest. I'm gonna sell that. I'm gonna sell. What did I. Santum. I don't really like Santum either. And these TMs are kind of eh. Alright, let's just go to you. What do you sell? Oh, you just sell potions and stuff. Okay. Is there anything to sell here? Nope. Alright, let's go. Okay, 50. Let's buy five more. And yeah. Do you sell full heals? Not yet. Okay. Alright, we're good. Oh. Okay, let's. Do I talk to these people? I'll just talk to them. It's whatever. I haven't played this in a while. Should you counter? Counter's bad. Nope. I'm not interested. Sorry. I'm not gonna learn counter. Counters that move that Wobbuffet use. Oh, come on. No. Leave me alone. Okay, I think now that I got the EXP share, we should be good to like steamroll through this. But we'll see. I wanna get like to the right levels though. Okay. I help you. Pokédoll. Firestone, Waterstone, Thunderstone. Okay, so I should remember that if I, in case I do lose a team member, that, in case I do lose a team member, I'm gonna use, if I have find like say if I do catch a Poliwag or something, and if I add it to the team, I should know the stone, evolutional stones are right there too. So we're good on that. Okay, so these are just X item. Okay, that's it. Okay, what's on this for? Okay, this is the soda pop for, I think. Let's see. Oh. I'm gonna buy a couple of these. Until I go. I'm just spamming fast at this point. Give me a second. We're just gonna spam here for the rest of the episode for a bit. Okay? Soda pop. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, we're just gonna.
What does it do, though?
It just buys one of each. Like one of whatever you're buying. It just buys one of that. It's like a regular a vending machine. I got a ton of money anyways, so.
The character just drinks.
No, this is for the Pokemon.
Oh, for
It's a
the
healing item. That's why
Pokemon.
I'm buying a lot of these.
Because I was thinking it was like you know how I can put in the series, like
Yeah.
how they were buying drinks and stuff.
Yeah, it's not that.
I was thinking it was for the trainer.
Nope. Alright. Alright, that should be good enough now. I already bought like a lot of fresh waters and stuff. Alright, so we're gonna end off the episode there. If you do go to enjoy, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Next episode, we will be taking on the gym finally. I hope, unless we're done talking to everyone here. But yeah, all of you have the rest of the fun of your day. Peace
Peace
out.
out.